Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station. Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics. Got something, Isaac?
It's... let's call it a tissue sample. From Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
beginning DNA analysis. Match found for Grant Harris, mining contractor, Aegis 7. Registered physician, Dr. Chalice Mercer. Warning, severe DNA abnormalities found. Rig tracking is available to trace possible contagion. Authorize.
Harris, what did Mercer do to you? Authorize.
Syncing logs and points of interest to rig locator. Thank you for your commitment to public health.
Just a sliver of bone between us and Marcus. It's... relax.
It won't be like Aegis 7 and that unpleasantness. wasn't a nurse when I did that. This errand you want me to do in ore storage. The miners won't like it.
They're probably as narrow-minded as the miners of the colony is. Tormenting someone for being the food.
Yeah, they do. I'm ready. I can see the monster's toes. It's been trying to show me. They're hungry. They're coming. They'll make us whole. Doctor, I see it now. The marker speaks. We can answer.
Related rig activity. Mining engineering. At mining engineering. Check station when departing. Fern. Security request retrieved.
Security, we got some freak called Harris stealing from ore storage.
Dr. Mercer sent me for osmium to complete his work.
Yeah, I don't care if God Almighty sent you. You skim from CEC's profit margin, we get screwed.
God?
So, you can put that osmium down, or I can break your arms first.
I worked with people like you on Aegis 7. They'd steal my power nodes. Leave me to dig with no light.
Hey! Get off me!
But when they abandon you in the dark, it's not empty. The marker whispered its revelations there. Now I understand them. Do you want to hear?
Warning. Untrained personnel may not use suit kiosk.
No! No! Stop! Please!
I said please when they shut me in. Screamed it too. I promise I won't laugh like they did.
Warning. Suit kiosk is obstructed. Serious injury may occur.
Oh, God! Help me!
Incident report filed to Bridge by Dr. Nicole Brennan. See related rig activity.
Thank you.
Bridge. Thank you. Log retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time and record this. Satisfied?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Bran Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain, Harris is suffering from a dementia that we don't fully understand. He was making progress until Dr. Mercer took his case over my objections.
I've read that. And frankly, this vendetta against Dr. Mercer just sounds like more of your bigotry.
My what?
Do you deny that you've counseled members of our church and turned them against Unitology?
I'm telling you that Mercer's treatments are immoral and dangerous. And why does he keep taking Harris to hydroponics? Medical is a sanctuary, not Mercer's private lab, so stop covering for him.
More accusations, and still no proof. You know your way out.
He won't stop with Bran Harris, Captain. You know that.
Tracking related rig activity. Hydroponics. Hydroponics.
In loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone.
Thank you.
existed.
Mind me recording to you.
You're Lewis language,
Simon. Toxic hazard cleared.
So green. Here. There are worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now you're invulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurt. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake.